This is a quick guide on how to scan with flexible multi-die and align prep teeth to occlusion. This mode is suitable for the quad size model to quickly scan and assign data. Create a new case in the workbox. Enter the clinic and patient's name. In the case detail window, select the restoration information according to your work and click scan. Choose the flexible multi-die. Align prep teeth to occlusion and gingiva option for maxilla and mandible if needed. Place the mandible model and prepped teeth die from the maxilla on the flexible multi-die and perform the scan. Make sure they have space in between and are firmly placed on the jig. Click on the mandible. Now you can select the area which belongs to the mandible. Assign the data to mandibular base from the right scan stage. Do the same thing for the prepped teeth. Now, the scan step goes back to the flexible multi-die for maxilla scan. Place the prepped teeth back into maxilla and do the scan. Go to maxilla base from the top and assign maxilla area. Now, you have both scanned and assigned upper and lower data. Move on to the occlusion scan. Have your upper and lower model be an occlusion and place it on the jig. And here's a tip for the occlusion scan. After the initial scan, perform an additional scan from the distobuccal side for better alignment later. Now let's go to the alignment. Go to Align Data and click Maxilla Base. The system will automatically assign prepped teeth to the maxilla base. If not, you can always click and match data manually. Now go to the occlusion alignment. The system will automatically assign both the upper and the lower occlusion. Go to confirm to make any final adjustments. Otherwise, click complete to exit.